Hello, I'm Mr. M from Just for Dev. In this video, I will talk about how to download Landsat 8 and other dataset from USGS website. Before I start, don't forget, subscribe to my channel to get a new information about GIS. What data can we get from USGS website? 1. Landsat 1 to Landsat 8. 2. Digital elevation model. 3. Aerial imagery. 4. LiDAR. And the last is had many other data in this website, such as land cover and MODIS. At Google Search, type USGS download and then press enter. Click on first link, earthexplorer.usgs.gov. If you would like to download data from this website, you need to register. If you already have an account, you can skip this step. Fill in your username. In my case, my username is gis4dev. Password must be between 12 and 24 characters and must be contain at least one alphabet, one number, and contain the following comma, hyphen, period, by in your password. Click on I am not a robot and answer your question if it appear. Click continue button. Next step, you need to answer a lot of questions. This page is finalize your information. If it's correct, you can click button submit registration. USGS website will send email to you. Check your email and activate your account. This is email from USGS that I received. Click on this link to activate your email. Fill in your username and click submit. Your account has been confirmed. Now, you can log in to this website. I would like to find Landsat 8 data that taken image at Bangkok, Thailand in 2019. Easy way to find your area of interest. You can fill in name of city, place, or ancestor. I fill in Bangkok and then click show. List of results will appear. Click on result. It will bring you to your location. You can draw polygon by click on map. You can delete coordinate of polygon by click this icon. I draw area of interest again. you can assign the length for searching. In my case, January 1, 2019 to November 1, 2019. Click on Dataset button. USGS has many datasets. In my case, I would like to download Landsat 8, Level 1. Click on Additional Criteria. I would like to filter land count cover less than 10%. Click on Result button. This tab shows you all of results. It has 44 items. You can click on foot button to show footprint. If you click on this icon, it will show you thumbnail. If you would like to download, you can click download option. I would like to download Level 1 geochip data product. I click download. Download step might take some time. You will get file in .tar.gz format. After download finished, I will show you how to open .tar.gz format. Okay, download completed. Let's see next step. Search for 7-zip and then press enter. Click on 7-zip.org. 7-zip is a software to help you unzip .tar.gz format. In my case, my operating system is a 64-bit. I click download. After download finished, click all this file and then click yes for allow this process. Click install. Close this window. This is a file that you downloaded from USGS in .tar.gz. Right click, select 7-zip and select extract here. After finish this process, you will get a new file in extension. Right click on .tar, select 7-zip and select extract to file name. Now you will get folder of Landsat 8 image. In this folder it has 12 bands. If you have any question, you can write down in a comment box. Don't forget, like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye. สวัสดีครับ.